A lot of times I talk to you about things that I think about, right? I think, what is something that always keeps me up as a coach? And it's have we prepared you enough? Have we prepared you enough? Have we done that? And I feel like we've done that. I know that we've done that. And the one thing I know with this team is that we are prepared. Because this team is an absolute machine. It literally doesn't matter who we throw out there. I don't know how to explain it, we just are. It's gonna be a machine, 11 guys working together, and they're gonna fight, claw, play angry as all get out. That's who we are. When we find out who you're about. It's not those times when we're blowing everybody out, beating teams. This is when we find out what we're about. Play as hard as you can, like we always talk about, and finish. That's it. I don't care if whatever happens, happens, but know that you gave us everything you had. It is what it is. I mean, that happens sometimes. We haven't experienced that often. The problem is we don't have much time to lick our wounds because we've got a bigger challenge next week. Our job is to keep getting better, and we've done that.